positively provides information about HIV. Talk with your medical provider before making medical decisions.
I got tested at Chase Braxton, and it came back positive. It was a very devastating impact on my life at the age of 25 years old. I had to change my life in so many different ways, mentally, physically, and emotionally.
So you're HIV positive. The virus is now in your body. In this section, we will get an inside view on how HIV attacks the immune system. What makes the virus so dangerous, and how you can fight back with medicine.
Let's take a look at what happens when HIV is in your body. Once HIV is in your body, the defenders in your blood do their best to protect you. They try to destroy HIV just as they would the flu or any other virus. Your defenders are called your immune system. CD4 T cells are part of the immune system's defender cells. They protect you against some viruses and other invaders. But HIV turns the tables and attacks CD4 T cells. When you first get HIV, there's a lot of it in your blood. What happens is that HIV invades your CD4 T cells, then it multiplies inside the cell and breaks out of the CD4 T cell. The HIV viral load in your blood goes up, then HIV kills the CD4 T cells. Your CD4 T cell count goes down, and you have fewer defenders. But what happens if you take HIV medicine on time every day? The medicine dissolves and gets in your blood. It keeps HIV from multiplying inside the CD4 T cells, which reduces the HIV in your blood. Your HIV viral load drops, hopefully until it's undetectable and the lab can't find HIV in your blood. There's less HIV around, so your CD4 count increases. Your immune system is stronger. But remember, there is still HIV in your body waiting for a chance to multiply. When your HIV medicine works, you feel healthier. People can get rid of other viruses, but not HIV. It's with you for life. What happens if you don't take your HIV medicine? Without medicine, HIV gets a chance to multiply and kills more and more CD4 T cell defenders, weakening your immune system. With fewer CD4 T cells, you are more at risk from other diseases like cancer or pneumonia. A weak immune system also makes it harder for you to get well. The good news is that HIV medicine keeps your HIV viral load down and your immune system strong. HIV medicine cannot find all of your HIV. To stay healthy like Anna, you need to keep taking HIV medicine to keep your viral load as low as possible and your immune system strong. You can see how important it is to take your medicine on time every day.